Hello guys, hope you all are doing good. And now welcome back to another video. In this video, let's talk about how we can convert video files to audio files in VLC. Let's open VLC and go to media, then use this option control or save, or you can press control R, convert save. Now let me just remove these which I've already added. Now we can add files by using this add button over here. Let me just choose a file which has a lesser file size. Open it. Then you can press on control or save option over here. And here in profile, you can select the files you can use for converting. For audio option, you have these three options, these four options, sorry. OGG, MP3, FLAC and audio CD option. And for video, there are multiple options. So you can convert video files to video files as well. Different kind of codec. Now we'll do one thing. We'll select audio MP3. Now we have to set the location for the output file, that is the MP3 file. You can go browse, and for simplicity's sake, let's go to desktop and rename this file to sample. And once we press save and start, click on start, you'll see that this bar is being played over here. Once that's over, your file will be ready in the destination. And here we have selected desktop. So let's just double click on it, and here we have the audio is playing just fine. Now coming to tip number 2, which is batch converting of video files to audio files. Again, it's very easy. Let's again go to convert or save option or control R. Let this be here. Let this file be here. We'll add a few more files. In this one, keep in mind that you cannot choose your destination. So if you want it in some particular folder, copy your video files over to that folder and then do this process. So now we have these four files over here. Now we'll press convert or save, and here we have, you can see that in destination file area it's written multiple files selected, so you cannot choose the destination in this case. And in case you have forgot where you have kept your files, those video files, you can check this portion over here. You can see the location of the file, e-video and those kind of things. So it's done. Now we'll have to find those files. You can go to e-video. And there we have those. These four files. This is what we have converted. So that's it guys. That's how you can convert your video files in batch or as single files in VLC Media Player. Hope you found this video useful. See you guys in the next one. Until then, take care and stay safe.